Where is he?
Your friend is either a liar or a coward.
Maybe it was you threatening his life.
Let's go find your precious treasure.
The little vermin is not here.
The eagle hunts rabbits from up high, and so shall we. These towers were not built by the Dark Lord, but to challenge him.
Now only runes, buried in darkness.
I need at least 20 men to bring that beast down.
Oh, then we must find another way.
Charging for the cave's mouth will only lead us into the Graug's jaws. A well-placed arrow will do the trick here.
Impressive, Talion. That should keep the Graug occupied.
The air here is thick in death. Ghouls! Why am I not surprised? Looks like the Graug won his fight against the Karagors.
And now is ready for another.
Nightcrawlers. Vermin from the depths of the earth.
Only you could accomplish such art, Celebrimbor.
Celebrimbor. Greatest smith of the Second Age. I'd heard the stories, but...
I remember my name now. I shaped the history of Middle-earth. I crafted the Rings of Power. Fly, you fool.
Responsible for all of this. That's why Sauron wants me.
No. No. Bright Master is good. He looks after us.
Shut your insolent mouth.
Nasty ranger. He knows nothing of the Bright Master.
I know of his legend. How Sauron deceived you into making the rings. He tortured both you and your king.
And the precious. The Master makes it too.
I have no memory of any such thing.
Why would it even matter?
Master must remember. Yes, he must. We dig up more treasures. Yes. Yes, yes. And then he will take us to it.
But vespers of memory, the Rings of Power.
Nine to men. Their power became their undoing. They became the Ringwraiths.
Yes, the Nazgul.
But the Nazgul were destroyed.
As are many who come in contact with the Rings of Power.
You know what I reckon? I reckon I hate every single one of you maggots. You ain't the only one.
Oh. You saw what these monsters are capable of. It is madness to stay here.
Yes, but circumstances have changed. Don't you see we have him on our side now?
Why would he want to help us? Weeks ago, he was our enemy.
Talion, ready to pick that fight?
I'd best take these bandages to the others.
The orcs are building a monument to honor Sauron. We have enough blasting powder to destroy it.
Fine. I'll take it and I'll finish this.
Not without me, you won't.
Thought your only concern was saving your wife.
So did I. Come on, let's go before I change my mind.
Forgive Eren's words. Her heart is with our people. The slaves you helped us free know where the Dark Lord's monument is most vulnerable. We will strike there. We'll need to steal a cart of grog from the Uruk. It will make quite the trigger for the blasting powder. Let's move. The ghouls have turned on the Uruks. Nature's darkness cannot be tamed.
Here, Gelar Mordor.
The cart's up ahead. Be ready. Where there's grog, there's Uruks.
When I'm through, no Uruks will draw breath. You have my word.
I aim to be one of them!
That's right, can we have any use? And nobody'd be dumb enough to help me!
The cart, the spark of our rebellion.
So many bloody pigskins stinking up Fort Wall.
Ain't so bad. There's so many of them they don't even miss one if you're feeling like doing some torturing.
Clear, men! Excellent, Talion. Now we must ensure our men can push the cart to the monument free from harm. Look, how fast evil corrodes.
This decay. Gondor must not fall prey to the shadow.
Let's move.
Wait. Something hides in the dark. Ghouls. It will pick the meat from our bones. The Ulu camp lies before us. Kill the lot so my men can pass. If you need assistance, I'll be close. Fighting side by side. Who would have thought?
Yeah.
My men will protect the cart. Let's clear the ridge so they may pass.
It's too quiet. Something is amiss. Enemy replaces another.
Upon us, a tribute to darkness built by the blood of my people. I will relish its destruction. Take a long look. That monument will soon fall. There, Ranger. Our success depends on your ability to clear the outpost of Uruk. Only then can my men get into position to destroy the monument.
The Uruk's numbers dwindle. Now that their war chiefs have fallen by my hand.
You mean the law ready? See, I'm just kind of rounding you in. Comes up to my belly! Back with a friend.
You handle the car with the explosives!
Keep moving forward! No lunatics shall harm you!
They have just claimed their freedom.
Is that what you told them?
Men need hope. I just gave them what they asked for.
Then your men need their leader.
To these outcasts, it seems I am less of a monster in death than I was in life.
It is the Black Hand and his captains who are the true monsters. They will return, and when they do, these men will die.
This monument falls, and you'll answer to the hammer!
Gravewalker.
The Black Hand has come.
One of his minions. He was sent here to hunt us down. Let me gather my men.
The servants of Sauron are foes beyond any of you. Get your people out of Mordor tonight, or you'll all be dead by dawn.
There is a hidden tunnel to the Black Gate. Eren, it's time. Goodbye, my friend. So the local war chiefs did nothing to prevent this sacrilege?
They all perished in battle, my lord. All except me. War Chief Ratbag.
Fortunately, you are still alive. Now, bring me the head of this grave walker.
Claim the head yourself.
Ranger from the Black Gate. Where was your bravery when we bled your wife and gutted your son? Kill him! Ranger, time to die! Back to Earth, Gravewalker!
This is it!
Finish him, you insensible filth! Now I inflict the pain! The Dark Lord will rule!
Is not the darkness sweet?
Of Nernan. My mother said you would be here. And here you are.
Well, Lothariel from the Sea of Nernan. You should have stayed where you were. There's nothing here but death.
Lady Marwyn, Queen of the Shore, wishes an audience with you. She has seen visions of your misfortune.
A queen who sees visions.
Visions of the return of the great Celebrimbor. She wishes to make him an offering.
And what is this offering?
That is all I know. I must gather provisions. The return to Nernan is long and treacherous. My camp is close by. It will be my honor to escort you.
We have defeated the Hammer of Sauron, but the Black Hand and the Tower remain.
And their master.
No, I don't care. You're dear to God. You've not learned the life story. Manswine! Uruk blow horn! More Uruks come! Man have no chance!
You feel that?
Don't let him grab you!
Tear him apart! Crushing fight!
Who ran away. I'll chop off your feet before you can do it again. An Uruk mob really enjoy itself, you will now.
Push him back!
Find his kill! You'll be trapped!
look at me. That'll teach you to fight.
Fuck the demon for life.
A damn Uruks to execute, I do.
Did something just move over there?
You're nothing, Tark!
Antoine!
Your brains must be scrambled, Tark. Every time you face me, you die.
Just because we haven't seen him don't mean he's not close by.
It is done.